gotta think about this. These landmines go off if you step on them. They're not that powerful, but they can turn into a huge pain if you detonate a bunch of them. You can't just rush through. It's better to slow down and avoid them altogether. That way you won't risk injuring yourself with one. Even the people who are good at jumping can't be too careless. And there are even more of them to watch for in the front. No one's going to be able to go through this very quickly. I can use that to my advantage. Everyone was most careful around the entrance. There will be plenty of landmines still buried around there. Okay, I can do this. I can't be impatient, or I'll just blow myself up.
Tomoki and Bakugo are neck and neck for the lead and knocking on the finish line!
There. Thanks for the idea, Kachan. Super explosive turbo speed!
Whatever the case, Class 1A Mizuku Midoriya is suddenly in hot pursuit of first place! Strike that! The lead is his!
I flew over them just like I planned, but there was more force than I expected. And I didn't think about how I was gonna land!
Deku! What the hell do you think you're doing, huh?
This ice path will end up helping others. But there's no time to worry about them.
Look at that plot twist! Those two aren't fighting anymore! They're chasing Midoriya! That's what having a common enemy will do in this competition! This fight is still far from over, though!
Anything can happen.
Oh no! I'm losing speed! This is bad! They'll get ahead of me again! If I don't time this landing right, there's no way I'll be able to keep the lead. I just have to hold on and keep going! I have a chance here. I have to reach out and take it. The only way to stay ahead is to take another leap. I have to take them out of the running. I can show the world who I am!
This has nothing to do with me. Each of them is powered by their own drive to succeed.
There you have it! Eraserhead is a terrible teacher!